It's all I hear, and I drown in it. My ears are sewn shut, and my eyes seep out of my skull and fall onto the floor like mildew that squeezes out of the walls of a building abandoned long ago. I just wish I could stop it, this television's turbulence, but I am not the remote, and the noise drags on.
All right, time's up. Passing your tests.
The eardrum suffocated with it, and his quick thoughts gone with it. Nothing more than a space behind glass, and the noise is grainy and full. So many times those hands have tick-tocked around, but the fuzz in my face, in my eyes, in my mind does not pause. It will not pause. Never a moment between the even spread white noise and my fingers go numb does it ever end. The real world isn't real anymore. It's gone away, every day with static to replace it. Like a radio without a station, broadcasting empty, random words to block out the noise of silence.